Good, it's your boy Sam, and here at Viral Hip Hop News, do me a favor, family, before we get started, y'all know what to do. Go up top and hit that like button. Alright, so Young Dolph, as we know, is currently laid up in a hospital bed in Los Angeles after an argument that occurred outside a famous Hollywood intersection turned violent, leaving Dolph with multiple gunshot wounds. We all know the story. Three suspects were fleeing the scene. Young Dolph had enough stamina to get nearby establishment and call for help. He was rushed to the hospital, underwent surgery, which was successful. Now, the shooting occurred 3 days ago on September 26th, and obviously a media rumor started flying out that Yo Gotti's camp was involved, and Yo Gotti obviously became a person of interest at that time. However, when LAPD announced that they made an arrest the following day, they simultaneously discounted reports that singled out Yo Gotti as a suspect. Still, the suspect they did arrest, a man named Corey Mclendon, who's 43 years old, has been reported as Yo Gotti's affiliate, although investigators will not confirm whether Gotti himself is a suspect and whether or not there is any video footage of the incident. The initial report came on McClendon's arrest, claimed that he fled the scene in a gold Cadillac Escalade while two other men fled on foot. USA Today reports McClendon was released early Friday morning after being booked Wednesday afternoon on suspicion of attempted murder. The spokesperson for the LA District Attorney's Office, Greg Risley, stated that the prosecutor asked for further investigation leading to McClendon's release. Under California law, if you are arrested and booked and no charges are filed within 48 hours, you have to be released, Risling said, leaving it up to the police to gather more evidence before they're able to return to the district attorney and determine whether or not they will press charges. Thus, for the time being, McClendon is free to go without any charges attached to his name. Now, it should be noted, in terms of McClendon's familiarity with Yo Gotti, both men were among those charged in 2010. That November, when a shooting occurred outside a Memphis nightclub, leaving six people with wounds. The particular shooting did not involve Dolph, even though he was shot up in, I believe, North Carolina, Charlotte. And we all know that who was all involved with that, you feel me? So, I gotta blame the LAPD for this. This is kind of a fucked up situation, and let me tell you why. How you got in the middle of a broad day in Hollywood, California, you got people throwing bullets like a motherfucker, like Tom Brady. And you got two people leaving by foot, one person in an Escalade, let you don't have enough evidence to charge anybody with attempted murder. Yet you got a brother sitting in a hospital bed right now. Luckily not fighting for his life. He made that clear. He's cool now. Even though he still sustained injuries. He's fucking shot. Who wants to get shot? You know what I mean? So the LAPD is fucking basically clipping and chilling and doing whatever they're doing. I'm not saying that they're not into the investigation, but it seems like they're taking a good old fucking time. And we've all watched First 48. We know within the first 48 hours, if you don't catch somebody, the chances of that happening is fucked up. We know this. This is what we hear on TV all the goddamn time. Unless that's not true, that might not be too surprising either. But shame on you, LAPD. If you didn't have enough evidence to get McClendon and keep him in jail, charge him with murder, then y'all shouldn't have been coming out with outlandish statements. You shouldn't have said Gotti wasn't a person of interest when you had homeboy, obviously, in his camp. Y'all should have just shut the fuck up until you had further detail into the situation. Shame on y'all, LAPD. Y'all heard this here first. I will keep you abroad on the story as things just release. Just know y'all heard this here first, man. Go down to the description box, subscribe to the fastest and hottest rising channel on YouTube to date. Viral Hip Hop News. While you're down there, subscribe to our Twitter at Viral Hip Hop News. And if you can't, go to our homepage, click that bell two times to get all the latest notifications of Viral Hip Hop News soon as I drop them. Always keeping it raw, real, uncut. If it's up to y'all, it is viral. Viral Hip Hop News. Subscribe right now. I made it out the mud.